I'm playing since I was 5. My name is Nadir Appels. I play for SK Homers and I'm from the Buka. It feels good coming to go practice, have fun by practice and all walk through together.
Our Buka community is a society filled with Malays and Coloureds. The boys from Sisukaya High School in Samora Michelle, we found them playing on the side of the road back in 2012. We've adopted these boys like our own.
They have skills, we have skills. We can combine it and then we can move forward.
We use rugby as an opportunity for them to be active, to be off the streets and in their communities.
It changed my confidence, it changed my schoolwork, it changed that sitting on the corner. We have fun on the field. We got bigger as a club. Together, we got stronger. We see them as brothers on the field.
Our biggest cost at SKW is clothing, balls, being able to feed these boys on a Saturday. Direct access has played a massive, massive part in that aspect of these boys' lives. And we can only be very, very thankful for what Direct Access has done for our community, not just the Buka, but for Joe Slovo as well as the Samora Michelle community. We're hoping that we are able to educate more of our boys to get them into universities, and then through that platform, hopefully, players of the future that will be representing Western Province as well as our national side.
I'll go to the Currie Cup and I'll play for Province, Western Province. Go into the Springboks.
This boy,
Rugby has changed your life. You come to play with the club, they take you in as a family member.
Kuba guminyaka elandelayo, so buya siphinde sidibane. Ngoba sesikasadibana apha.